Good morning. I am Vihan Nair from 4th A. I am going to tell you a story. The story's name is Greedy Farmer. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer. The farmer had a goose that laid a golden egg. The egg provided enough money for the farmer and his wife to support their daily needs. The farmer and his wife were happy. One day, the farmer thought to himself, why should we take one other day? Why can't we take them all in once and make a lot of money? The farmer said this idea to his wife. She foolishly agreed. The next day, as the goose laid the golden egg, the farmer was ready with a sharp knife. He killed the goose and cut its stomach open in hopes of finding all the golden eggs, but there was nothing but guts and blood. The farmer quickly realized his foolish mistake. As the days passed by, the farmer and his wife became poorer and regretted the blunder of acting hastily. The moral of the story is, think before you act. Thank you.
Hi, good morning everyone. My name is Abun Noor Momin from Standard 4A. It's a story time today, so I am going to narrate a story. The title of my story is Time is Valuable. Once there was a boy named Sameer. Sameer was a smart and intelligent boy. He was loved by everyone. His only the weakness was he never did his work on time. His mother many times made him understand the value of time, but he neglected. Once, a postman gave him an envelope. Sameer was overjoyed to read the content. He went to his mother with joy and said, "Mummy, I have won first prize in drawing competition, so I have to collect my prize from the school today." His mother said, "Oh, wow, great. So go and collect your prize." But as usual, he said, "There is an interesting match between India and Pakistan on the TV today. I will collect it by tomorrow." Saying this, he switched on the TV. The next day, Sameer went to his school for collecting his prize. His principal asked him, "Why didn't he come yesterday?" Sameer told the truth. The principal gave him an envelope and said, "Sameer, these are 3 tickets for Rainbow Circus, but it's too late now, as it was for yesterday's show." The moral of the story is, value your time is precious than money. Thank you.
Very good morning, my dear friends and respected teachers. My name is Tanvi Vishal Khelna, Standard 4th, Division A. I am going to present one story named Poor Peoples and Lockdown. This is the story of poor labor man, Billy, who had come to town with his whole family to find work and earn money. One day, he is going to on the road. He saw no one is there. There were no vehicles, no people. He saw one policeman, and policeman said, "Oh, you crazy man, why are you roaming on the road? You don't know the whole nation is under the lockdown and curfew. Oh, run away now, straight to your home." Then Billy run and he reached to his home. Billy said, "The whole nation is under the lockdown and curfew. We can't go outside." One kid said, But how will we get food?" Billy worried about his family. He dares to go outside. Then he go outside. He see one ration. Government is distributing ration. Then he look in right. Only for who has ration card. The food is not there. All foods are distributed to other poor peoples. He was so disappointed at that time. He walked ahead and policeman catch him immediately. Then Billy said, "Sir, that's a better you kill me only. I can't see my family die because of hunger." He cried loudly. Then policeman feel very pity for him. Then policeman give him a bag of full of food and other items. Then Billy reached to home, and whole family was happy and proud for him. Moral of the story is, friend, poverty is a problem in our country. Friends, lockdown is not equal for everyone. If possible, try to help all those people who are under the problem as much as possible from our side. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hiten Jagda from 4B, and I'm going to narrate a story, and my story's title is Value Yourself. A speaker started his seminar by showing 1,000 rupees note to the public. He asks the people, "Who want this?" There was no surprise to see that all of them raised their hands. He offered to give that money, one of them, but insisted that he will lose something to it. He then squeezed the paper money and showed it to the crowd of people and repeated the question. Still, everyone raised their hands. He then put the money into the ground and stepped on it and raised it again and offered it to the public. The people gathered there and still showed interest to take that money despite seeing how dirty the note was. He told the public, "No matter what I did to this money, you all still wanted this. You all went in favor of my offer just because the value of this money never decreased, despite what I did to this money." Similarly, value yourself despite the painful conditions or the failures. The moral of the story is, believe in yourself and work hard to achieve success, and value yourself irrespective of the failures or obstacles, and don't degrade yourself just because of the temporary setbacks. Thank you.
Good morning to the esteemed audience. I am Devesh Kunal Pawar from Standard 4B. Today I am going to tell the story, The Cows and the Lion. There was a village near a jungle. The village cows used to go up to the jungle in search of food. In the forest, there lived a wicked lion. He used to kill one of her and eat her. This was happening for quite some time. The cows were frightened. One day, all the cows held a meeting, and the old cow said, "Listen, everybody, the lion kills one of us only because we go into the jungle separately. From now on, we will all be together." From then on, all the cows went into the jungle in a herd. When they heard or saw the lion, all of them unitedly moved and chased him away. The moral of the story is, divided we fall, united we stand. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Samarth Amol Adgulwar. I am from 4C. Today, I am going to tell you the story of The Rock on the Road. Once upon a time, a king placed a rock on the roadway. He hid himself behind a tree and began to watch if someone is going to push the rock away. Many of the rich merchants and courtiers came there. They simply walked around it, but no one was picking it away. Many of the people blamed that the king's not keeping the road clear. So, a peasant came there, with a burden full of vegetables. He kept the burden aside and began to push the rock away. After so much of pushing and straining, he finally succeeded. He took his burden when he noticed a purse lying down on the road. He took it, and the note contained many gold coins from the king, and the note was indicating that the coins are for the person who pushes the rock away from the road. So the moral of the story is, work done selflessly always yields rich dividends. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Dhanush Sachin Vagmare. I am from Florci. Today I am going to tell the story about the lion and the elephant. Once upon a time, there was a lion who was sleeping. There was a crow who just crowed and he woke up. Then he was very scared and it went in the jungle. He found an elephant. There was a fly roaming around it. He was scared of the fly. Lion asked, "Why are you scared of this fly?" The elephant answered that if this fly goes inside my ear, I will die. So then the lion thought about him and said, if he is scared of the fly, why should I be scared of being a crow? The moral of the story, never think you are the worst. Think that you are the better than the others.